What's up, peeps? It's me again, and I'm back for another CorionX video. So this is their new update. So it says right here, the important notice about the upcoming 2021 second quarter loyalty staking reward distribution. So it's found right here on the official Medium page of CorionX, okay? They have successfully launched their CorionX DeFi app, both on the Binance Smart Chain and Ethereum. So I have a video about that, okay? So you just check it out, all right? So the time has come to distribute the 2021 second quarter loyalty staking rewards to the valuable token holders, okay? So it says right here, the 2.5% quarterly loyalty staking reward token release will be distributed between those BSC and ERC20 addresses that hold at least $500 worth of CorionX tokens in the amount based on the average number of CorionX tokens held in the last quarter. So it says right here, the distributions will happen on the Binance Smart Chain in CORX also in the future as well. And very important, guys, that you should have your wallet where you hold the CorionX tokens that is compatible with the Binance Smart Chain blockchain network. Okay, so it says right here, staking without lockup right here on CorionX. Okay, so let's just say that your wallet is not compatible with this one. So all you have to do is to send your email to info@corion.io. So they are going to inform you about some necessary steps like proof of wallet ownership, BSC compatible address submission, further steps, etc. And you can see right here, guys, the list of the Binance Smart Chain compatible wallets such as the Trust Wallet, MetaMask, SafePal, Token Packet, Ledger Live through MetaMask, and Easy DeFi. And of course, there's a statement, guys. Please note that my Ether wallet is not compatible with the BSC network. However, I would like to correct this one because it's actually compatible with the BSC network because I myself have a my Ether wallet, okay? So I have dry deposited some BNB, the Binance Smart Chain, and also I have some tokens under the Binance Smart Chain as well. So on my Ether wallet, all I have to do is to import it on MetaMask and then switch to Binance Smart Chain. So this is why my Ether wallet is compatible, okay? So just a correction. Okay, so the deadline was last July 12th of 2021, okay? So the blockchain transactions are not reversible, so that's correct. That means after distribution, they cannot recover your funds. And it says right here, guys, for the future loyalty staking distribution, please be sure that you are holding your CORX tokens on your own address in a BSC and ERC20 compatible wallet. And also, from July 1st, each 2.5% quarterly loyalty token release will be distributed between those BSC and ERC20 addresses that hold at least average $500 worth of CORX tokens in the amount based on the average number of CORX tokens held in the last quarter and holding at least 25% of the quarterly average amount in the last day of the month. So the distribution happened on the Binance Smart Chain in CORX in the future as well. And of course, guys, the community-driven incentive is currently live, all right? So all we have to do is to donate and list CORX on a top-tier exchange with the power of the community. So you can track CorionX on CoinMarketCap right here, and it is now tradable on Uniswap, PancakeSwap, Bbox Exchange, Bitmart Exchange, and there's what we call the DeFi and farming on the Binance Smart Chain and Ethereum. And you can learn more about CorionX right here at Corion.io. And I highly encourage you guys to stay updated with their latest developments by just simply follow all of their official social media channels like Facebook, Twitter, Telegram, Medium, and LinkedIn. So at least I have shared with you about the recent update of CorionX right here on their official Medium page. I hope that you've learned something from me in this video. Thank you all for watching, by the way. Kindly don't hesitate or think twice in sharing this to your crypto, blockchain, DeFi, and NFT friends out there. And I would like to invite you all to smash the like button, hit subscribe, and turn on the notification bell for you to stay notified about my latest videos regarding cryptocurrencies, blockchain technology, decentralized finance, and NFTs. And you can follow my social media channels right here or in my YouTube description. Okay, guys, so from my freaking home studio, this is Jeff, aka Nomad Fury, and see you all on my next video.